Come on, good girl.
There's the vessel.
As someone who lives on the water, as someone who has a boat, and as someone who has dogs that go in the boat, I can tell you that there are several issues that can be a problem. The biggest is the motion of the boat. The second they get in that boat, and that boat starts moving, that's when things get a little, no pun intended, a little rocky.
I'm gonna hold this here, I'm gonna turn the motor on and stuff, and let her just hear it.
Yep. Yeah, good girl.
She don't care.
She doesn't care.
I'm encouraged by that. That's really good.
Go ahead and toss some treats in here.
Okay.
Oh, she's not afraid. She goes right back. It's better just to come in faster, you know.
Come on. Good girl.
What a good girl. She's smart.
Hold on to your pants, mini pants.
Good one.
Now we're going.
She's really into the treats.
Good girl.
Go slow.